that when back in the 80s, I graduated from the seminary and I got to